Other than the fact that the Model 210 uses a wire spring retainer to secure the mirror housing, the removal of the complete mirror assembly is the same as Model 202.